What was the attraction of coming to Switzerland? What attracted you here?
Some of the advantages weren't even apparent. Zurich is Google's second biggest hub outside Mountain View. Most of the people that they employ there are pretty technical. It's been great for us with respect to finding the kind of real hardcore talent that we need. And it's a very nice environment for people who are working on deep tech. You've got the lake, you can go skiing in the winter, lots of restaurants and bars, everything's quite small, there aren't that many distractions, lifestyle's good. Other than that we wanted to create a not-for-profit foundation, and Switzerland provided that organizational structure. The reason we're there is the talent.